spreading your salams. Salam is one of the names of your Almighty Allah. Saying salamu alaykum brings love between us. It brings love and tranquility between us. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam has said, he has said, you will not believe, you will not enter paradise until you believe. You will not enter Jannah until you believe. And you will not believe until you love one another. May I inform you of a way that if you do, you will love one another. Spread your salams. Spread your greetings. فالسلام من خصائص هذه الأمة المباركة فلا يوجد شيء يغيظ أعداء الإسلام مثل السلام والتأمين. قال عليه الصلاة والسلام: ما حسدكم اليهود، ما حسدكم اليهود على شيء، ما حسدوكم على السلام والتأمين. Saying salamu alaykum is one of the most popular characteristics of this nation, of this blessed nation. It annoys and angers the enemies of Islam. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, there isn't anything that the Jews envy us more than us saying salamu alaykum and us saying ameen. والسلام سبب لكسب الأجر والثواب. فقد جاء رجل إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وقال: السلام عليكم، ثم جلس. فرد عليه السلام صلى الله عليه وسلم، رد السلام وقال عشرة. ثم جاء رجل آخر إلى النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم وقال: السلام عليكم ورحمة الله، ثم جلس. فرد عليه السلام وقال عشرون. ثم جاء رجلا آخر وقال: السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، ثم جلس. فقال عليه الصلاة والسلام: ثلاثون. فهذا حديث أيها الأخوة دليل على كثرة الأجر والثواب عندما تقول هذه الكلمات البسيطة، كلمات بسيطة تجلب المحبة بين الناس، كلمات بسيطة يكون حق على المسلم، كلمات بسيطة تغيظ أعداء الإسلام، كلمات بسيطة يكون سبب لكثرة الأجر والثواب، كلمات بسيطة يكون سبب لك أن تدخل الجنة بسلام. Saying salamu alaykum gives you a lot of reward. Gives you a lot of reward. A man came to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, assalamu alaykum. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replies the salam and then says 10. And then another man walks in and he says, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, and then sits down. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam replies and he says 20. And then another man walks in and he says, assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says 30. This hadith is evidence and proof that the more you say salamu alaykum, the more rewards you get. The more that your good deeds will be heavy on the day of judgment. But it's so sad that the Muslims have exchanged this blessed word, have exchanged this simple, basic word for pathetic and insignificant words like hi, hey, bye. And it's more sad that when our kid, our young kid, our nephews, our nieces, our young cousins, when they start talking, we teach them to say hi, bye. We teach our Muslim kids to say the greetings of the kuffar. angers them. It maddens them. We ask ourselves, why is Allah giving us victory? If the Muslim kids, if the Muslims don't even say the greetings of Islam and they've taken the greeting of the non-believers. These simple and basic words brings love between us. These simple and basic words are one of the rights of a Muslim to another Muslim. These simple and basic words make the enemies of Islam burn. These simple and basic words give you so much rewards. These simple and basic words are one of the reasons for you to enter paradise with peace.